Hello everyone, this is Avik this side. I'm the program manager for Open Printing, and along with me I have Till Campeter. He's a project lead for Open Printing.
I'm Till Campeter and I'm leading the Open Printing project.
Welcome to this lightning talk about how to be a welcoming community, or how to be collaborative, how to welcome new members in the group. So today, for the next few minutes, we are going to talk about that topic. So before moving forward, let me just present my PPT. Okay. So as I said, the topic is establish a friendly, welcoming, and collaborative project culture. So the first thing is you need to understand who is a new contributor, or what is the mindset of a new contributor. So a new contributor is somebody who is in a learning curve, who is still adapting to the changes, or who is adapting to the project jargons, or everything is new to that particular contributor. So all the jargons that you are using for your org is new to that person. And initially, that person will be hesitant to ask. So it requires a lot of handholding. So to be a good mentor or a good community mentor, you first need to feel like a student or as a new contributor first. As a welcoming community, you are the if that person is in touch with you, then you are the face of the org. So the veteran member is the face of the org, the leader, a communicator, a technical guide. So somebody who projects goals of the org to the new member. So the veteran member is a primary face of the org. You need to keep that in mind. You first need to be a gardener. So train the basics to the new member, guide on the initials, handhold till the path is steep. Give them as issues to work on, give them some initial assignments, give them some, to start off, maybe you can just give them some changes in the documentation, recognize their achievements and make them feel the ownership. So you first need to nurture your saplings if you want to see them grow into a big tree. Best practices, what you can follow is you can have meetups, you can approach your community members, ask them what problems they're facing. Keep the technicalities simple. Initial things should be simple. Do not add on complexity. Your communication should always be good. You need to understand that that person is in a learning curve. That person is shy. That person is hesitant to ask. So break that ice. Always be available whenever they need you. Otherwise, they will not be comfortable. So these are the few of the best practices you can follow. So to be a good gardener, you need to follow this and you need to keep this in mind. Good gardeners create good contributors and good contributors build great communities. This should be the motto of any org to if they want to be a welcoming group. So that's it about today's talk. So if you can get in touch with us in our email IDs mentioned in the screen, we'll be very happy to collaborate or discuss further. So if you have any questions, do let us know. Thank you.